This is a hydrilla. Now I'm going to cut its TS. This is the TS I made over here. This is the TS. This is the TS I made. These two. Now I have to choose the thinnest section. This is now, this is the prepared slide of a TS of hydrophytic stem or hydrilla.